Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Mumbai Car Boy. Yes, today I'm making this vlog. Of course, you've read it in the description. It's basically a hunt of top boxes for Laila. And yes, I was waiting to do this purchase from a long time, because as most of you know who follow me from a long time, I was scheduled to do this Ladakh ride in the month of July, where 4th was where I was supposed to reach Srinagar. But unfortunately, due to COVID and Corona, it's all left untold. But yes, I've been planning for 2 years, and this year as well is gone. Last year I had some financial problems, so I had to cancel the trip. This time, you know what's the issue. So let's go ahead and a few stores that I'm going to go to. I'm going to Biker's Choice, Rider's Choice first, that's Roma store. And then I'm going to Raw, that's Supriya store as well, to see what are the options that they have. I'm going to try Kookase. I'm going to try ASG, and the other one that I'm going to try is ASG Kookase. I think these are the two ones that I'm going to try, and let's see how they work. And of course, I'm not going to go overboard, because Shard also is one more, so I'm going to try all these as well. I'm not going to go overboard, because I've heard if you go overboard and it's too big and it gets heavy with you store extra luggage, then the handling and the balancing of the bike goes for a toss. So I'm not going to compromise on that. Of course, I'm going to go ahead and make sure I get a small one. It's only for small essential rides, because I have the saddlebags. If anyone has not seen the saddlebags that I have, I'm going to leave a link right here. It's by Vayatara. I brought it from Roma as well. So let's go ahead and check this small hunt, how successful I am, and see you on the roads. So we are at Roma's place at the moment, and we actually come to check the Kookase top boxes. I've heard about Kookase. It's basically a Thailand based company. They come up with two options, whereas it's a 35 liters, they have a 45 liters as well. She's the only one who's actually has this Kookases, apart from Shard, apart from ASG. So I'm going to show you exactly what the Kookase top boxes are. One is with light, one is without the light. So let's go ahead and check it out. So this is, both are 35 liters. The only difference between both are, this has lights. So this is, can be connected to your tail light, and actually this also glow along with the tail. And this is without the lights. So iska price kya? 4500. Or iska? 27. 2700. So the only difference is 4800 is 4500 is for the one with lights, and 2700 is the one without lights. Now basically it's not actually needed, because both of them, their capacity is the same. So it's both 35 liters. You can see, wo khulna hai itman. So right here, so you can see the capacity is the same, nothing much difference. It's only that this has got the light panel right here, so that's the reason. Otherwise the space and all sub same, hai na? Okay, they come actually with the plates. So these are the mounting plates, in case you do not have a top rack adjuster or something, these come with it. So basically that is how it is, and these are easy to mount and easy to mount off. So we're going to see how it looks on Laila. Let's see how big it looks. So this is how it will look. Ne 35 ka to aisa dikhega,
lekin bitane ram pe zara ye heat ho raha na yahan pe.
वो निकलेगा, वो निकलता है ना. तो दिस इज हाउ इट लुक्स ऑन लैला. लेट मी सी द बैक व्यू. एंड दिस इज अ साइड व्यू अगेन. सो बोथ ऑफ देम हैव द सेम लॉकिंग सिस्टम. यू कैन सी दिस इज बेसिकली टू ओपन द टॉप बॉक्स. दिस इज टू अनलॉक इट फ्रॉम द रैक व्हिच इज ऑन द बाइक. सो बोथ ऑफ देम हैव द सेम थिंग. I think on this one, what we can do is we can put radium stickers and it will work fine. You don't need actually need the lights. So let's go to Raw and see what Raw has. So we have come at Raw at the moment, and to see the top boxes. We have Manish over here. And yes, so this is one that is 35 liters. These are with the LED lights. This is a 45 liter one without the lights. So let's go ahead and check this one out as well. So over here we have two options, that is both are ASG. Now this is with the lights, you can see it right here. and this is without light. So this is 45 liters, this is 35 liters. Now this is at MRP of 7,000. Manish, iska kitna dalein?
5,000.
So that is 5,000. The only benefit of this is it has lights. That is the only benefit. Whereas this is more user friendly, because you can have this grip to actually unmount the case and carry it away. This is a little difficult because you have a gap, but it is not holding. You won't be able to hold it properly when it's full. That's exactly what I feel, but this is too big for me. So I'm not sure exactly. I've still not made up my mind and I'm still hunting. So we've made it to the last store, that is AH Helmets. We've come to check out the Shard and the ASG 32 and 29. Shard is 29 liters and ASG is 32 liters. So we are at AH Helmets right now. Let's go and check what all options they have. So now we are finally, you can see that the store, they are not allowing you inside, but of course they have a lot of variety of helmets, rain, riding jackets, Bluetooth, aux lights, everything. So I'm going to try and get a few more stuff from here. Of course, when you come out to a store, you actually end up spending a lot. So this is the 32 ASG. Let's try it and see how it looks on the bike. So this is the right view of the ASG 32 liters. It's compact and looks nice and small. Let's try the Shard 29 liters now. So this is the Shard one. This is 29 liters. This is how small it is. Can we try that helmet? Ek baar helmet dal ke dekho na. So we're trying to see if the Shard, the helmet, the full face helmet goes in or no. So that's... So this is the Shard 29 liters. The space inside the Shard is not that much because it is not taking in the full face helmet as you've seen. So let me see in this view. So I'm going to go ahead and try putting the helmet again, the SMK Twister, the same helmet that I've got, because I'm not pretty sure if it's going to actually go in or no properly.
Huh?
Okay, so we have finally made it, the decision to actually buy the top box. As you can see, yes, that's the baby that I'm buying. That's the ASG, 32 liters, and that's what's going to go on to Laila. So I'm not sure if we're going to do the unboxing right now or not, but I'm thinking of actually doing the fitting over here itself and to give you a little glimpse of how we're doing the installation as well. Of course, my hands were itching and I wanted to open the box. I wanted to see what's the content of the box, because what happens if you go home and then realize, you know, it's a wrong product? At times the packaging could also be wrong. So that's why I said, let's go ahead and do the unboxing right here and see what all is there. Of course, for the installation, I'm going to take it back to Rishi, because ultimately they didn't have the right tools to do it. So let's go ahead and unbox it and see. It comes in a beautiful packing, as you can see right here. And yes, it was difficult for me to make up my mind, and ultimately I made up my mind for the ASG, because in this my helmet also will fit properly, and you have a little room as well. So for the locking system on this case, you need the keys, of course, for unlocking the top lid as well as unlocking from the bash plate that comes with it. So wow, that's a nice packet. That's 32 written on it, of course. And let's see what's inside this packet over here. I guess it's going to be the yes, of course, it's the bash plate that is required for installing the on your top rack. And of course, this one is the clamps and the nuts and the screws that are actually needed for the installation. Then I decided, let's go ahead, and now it's time to go ahead and you know, do the installation and meet you at Rishi's shop soon. Cheers. Okay, so this is the bash plate of the ASG top box. So we had to fit it on the Zana top rack. So you need a top rack to actually fit this as well. Now what he's going to do is he's going to tighten this up. So we are only putting two nuts and bolts. So that is what he's doing. So you can see it over here. So that's how easy it is to actually fit this top rack. Now he's going to put the box back on the panel. He'll show it to you. So that's how easy it is. So yes, we have finally made it home, and yes, the hunt was productive. Of course, you got to see two cases in the cool case option. The ASD, we've seen three variants of ASD, and of course, you also seen a beautiful shard. Now, it was very difficult for me to actually make up my mind, because I had various options. I didn't want to bring a bigger one, because I had to keep in mind the balancing of the bike, you know, at cornerings, will it affect me and stuff. So the shard was actually one which I liked, but it was very minimal space once you kept the helmet in. Of course, the helmet also was tight, you know, when you place it in. And the ASD had a little room. So that's the reason I picked up the ASD. Of course, there is a guy from my group who's using the ASD and has never faced an issue. And he's ridden at 160 kilometers per hour as well. So I'm going to do that as well and give you a review of how this new top box is on my bike at cornerings, at balancing the bike with weight. So this is Mumbai Car Boy saying thank you so much. Have a beautiful day ahead. If you've not subscribed to the channel, please hit that subscribe button. Hit the bell icon to get notified for all my future vlogs, and share the love and spread the love. See you on the next vlog. Bye-bye.